The following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Norwich, England, Paige.
Oh, I am ready for this.
Summer Rae's face, King. She means business here tonight.
Oh, that's for sure, Cole. Summer Rae will settle for nothing less than a win here. Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this.
Hey, can somebody call my mama? It's about to get funky up in here.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead, controlling the head.
Paige making a move.
Look at these two jockey for position.
And here's Summer Rae.
Oh, good Lord. To put her over. What a maneuver. Lateral press. Kick out at the last moment.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Great reversal.
Stay down. Stay down.
How awesome was that?
The shoulders are down.
Oh, a quick kick out by Paige.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Big impact into the guardrail.
Oh, man. And this is going to return to the ring.
Paige finding a path of destruction for her.
Two. Ooh, Naomi doesn't know what hit her.
Oh, a reversal. Oh.
Three.
Wow.
Four. The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
From that suplex. Oh my gosh!
She's hooked!
The quick reversal there by Summer Rae.
Another shot with the boot.
Oh no, Summer Rae with the opening.
Oh mama!
When you've been in this business for literally your entire life, like Paige has, you know what you have to do inside the ring to be successful. And what I think I like most about Paige is that she's not afraid to get a little dirty in there.
She's trapped.
Nice reversal there. And she's toast. Did you see that goal? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
You mentioned Paige's willingness to get dirty earlier. I noticed that she likes to go to the hair pull toss quite a bit. And when she's got her opponent down, she'll kick and stomp her like there's no tomorrow.
Yeah, but at the same time, she's an incredibly gifted technician. Her fisherman suplex is among the best I've seen. And that cradle DDT, or rampage as she likes to call it, is so dangerous.
Look at Paige making her move. Paige hit that one.
That should do it right there. Three!
And Paige is your winner.